Hello, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'm going to show you what you can find in the kits to make this amazing quadfold album, wedding album in this case. So I will show you what you can find in the kit when you purchase it. So I've made this kit with the new Simple Stories collection, Happily Ever After. So that is what we of course are going to work with and you can find in your kit. So you're going to find the 12x12 collection kit that has the 12x12 papers, and you can find some cut apart sheets in here with tags, with journal cards, with 3x4 cards, and also a sticker sheet. So this is in there. And then with that, I also have the 6x8 paper pad, and those are mostly the same patterns, just a little bit smaller, and they also have some large elements, but I didn't really use them in the album, but you can of course if you want. And also with that, I got the Color Vibe textured cardstock for solid. I always like to have a good solid cardstock with my papers. So this is what you get as well. Those are 6 sheets, one of each. And because I thought that might not be enough for this large album, I combined it with gold foil paper. So you're gonna find your gold foil paper in the kit as well, and this is just from Michaels. So if you want to get more, it's pretty easy to get for most of us, I think, but it should be enough. I used this and I had left still some left. So then from the collection we have some extra stuff, of course. So I have the, and I'm not able to open it because this is for an actual kit, but we have the bits and pieces, which are 60 different die cuts. I also have the page pieces, which are also die cuts, but larger elements, pretty fun. And because we're making a larger album, these are pretty good to use. I've used almost all of them. I have the animal dots, which are always fun. I've got the decorative brads, which are not actual brads, but they have a sticky self-adhesive side, so you don't have to make any holes. They are easy to use, and also some chipboard elements with that. And I have the chipboard frames from the collection, and also these I've used quite a few. I think I've only have one left. So, and I almost forgot, but I also have the washi tape, so you get 3 rolls of washi tape in your kit as well. And to decorate it a little bit more, you get some gold photo corners. And for the base, you are going to get an envelope of Tyvek, because you really need Tyvek for the construction. And you are getting 2 sheets of acetate, which it's hard for me to show because they are in between some stuff to protect it. And I have 2 different kits. So if you get the normal kit, then all of this what I just shown you is in there. And then your acetate, you can find that in your pack of solids. I've put it in here to protect it from damage. And I also have an, yeah, let's call it an all-inclusive kit, and that one is a little bit more elaborated. That also has your basic supplies. So when you get the all-inclusive kit, you will also, oh, I'm sorry, you will also get your magnets in all, in both kits, magnets. So in the all-inclusive kit, you will get also your double-sided tape. You get a roll of 1/4-inch tape and a roll of 3/8-inch tape. You will get your chipboard, 2 pieces of medium-weight chipboard, 12x12, and then you will find your acetate in between your chipboard. So I have it nicely wrapped here, protected with some tissue paper. And lastly, you will also get your cardstock, and this is a large project, so you will need 2 packs of 25 sheets when you use 12x12 cardstock, and that's plenty. Then you will have left, but you definitely need 2. So when you get the all-inclusive kit, then you will get on top of everything else these 3 elements, so your tape, your cardstock, and your chipboard. So there will be of course a price difference in between those kits, so please be careful when you want a kit and that you select the right one. Yeah, you can see it in the price difference of course, but also please read the list with what you can find in the kit. So that is what you can find in the kit. And then of course you get the tutorial for the project, right? So you get the PDF file or I will print it out and then you can send me an email if you want to have a digital one, which is pretty easy for your video access. And the video access with that, of course. So you get all the videos towards how we construct this project. And I also filmed about 80 to 85% of the decorating. And why not everything? Because I've mirrored a lot of the stuff. So if you know how to do one side, then you don't know how to do the other side. So I filmed quite a large amount of the decorating as well. If you want to do it exactly the same as I did, if you are interested in learning some techniques of that. So this is the whole kit. It's a little bit messy to get it all in frame, but most important is the collection, the Happily Ever After collection by Simple Stories. It's a beautiful collection, so if you're interested in it, please visit my Etsy shop and you can find links to that down below in the description box. So thank you for watching and I hope you enjoy the rest of your day. See you in the next one. Bye bye.